Hey guys, we're back with another video, and today we just or yesterday, well, or today, whatever, we just beat Pipistrello's cave. So now we're going on to Flowery Field. This is like one of the most forgettable fights ever with the bees. That's only it for like this level, and that's it. Yeah, pretty useless. Not gonna lie. But the king's here. That's pretty fun. Onward. Someone give me a lightsaber. I want a lightsaber. Come on, die already, Jesus. There we go, finally. Right. This is one of the harder boss fights, ow. But I do not fret. Hold up, if I didn't have a cat basically laying on my neck. That's fine. Ow. Ooh, he does a lot of damage. No. I'm dead. That's great. I don't die instantly this time. That'd be nice. And I'm gonna die instantly. Holy. He does so much damage! I really just have to stomp guard him. Okay, that was good. Oh shoot, come on. Why is he firing over there? That's a lot of bombs. Yes. No, he's so close. Jesus, bro. Chill. He fired like 200 bombs. Thank you. Yes! Let's go, baby! Alright, Cyclops, take her away. Or take her away. Alright guys, that was intense. Let's go, this stress still works. And in this corner, and then they just keep flying. Oh no, not the thieves. Ow! Why am I dying? Alright guys, I think we're gonna end it right there. That's gonna be it for this video, guys. I hope you did enjoy. It's gonna be kind of a shorter episode. We'll see you all later, and